5 Latinx-owned beauty brands you should shop right now. The Latinx people group make up the country's second biggest racial or ethnic gathering, and Latinas and Latinos are large parts in the magnificence game. Regardless of whether it be by means of social impact, excellence brands, cosmetics, imaginativeness, and commercialization. 1. The original BeautyBlender makeup sponge. The darling cosmetics wipe utilized by teenagers, famous people, and makeup artists the same was made by Rea Ann Silva, a Latina makeup artist herself. The thought went to her while she was working the arrangement of girlfriends and found that utilizing wet sponges made a smoother wrap up customers' touch-up sessions. 2. F10 Powder Blush Brush. Sigma Beauty Brushes were one of the principal brands to present and promote proficient cosmetics apparatuses to ordinary buyers. Testers raved about how delicate this blush brush felt against the skin. 3. Regenerating Exfoliating Cleanser. Tata Harper is one more large name brand that dominates the skincare industry, and it was established by Tata and Henry Harper, who are both initially from Barranquilla, Colombia. This face wash is probably the blockbuster, professing to battle dull, uneven, and congested skin. 4. 2-in-1 Extreme Length Mascara Plus Lash Primer. Celebrity turned business person Jessica Alba is a pleased third-age Mexican-American. She just patched Honest Company in 2011 and has delivered top-performing child items, skincare, and cosmetics from that point onward. The groundwork in this mascara enables your mascara to remain on throughout the day. 5. Well-behaved Anti-Frizz Cream Serum. Orlando Pita is a Cuban celebrity hairstylist who has worked on artists like Madonna, Gwyneth Paltrow, and Naomi Campbell. His well-behaved serum cream won the Beauty Lab's Frizz Contenders test, which kept hair test level and smooth for as long as 20 hours.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give us like and subscribe to the channel.